He's a good man. He's a good father.
You tell me he's a depressed criminal. Prone to anger, serially unfaithful. Is that your definition of a good man?
What we say in here stays in here, right?
By ethical code, by law.
His crones. They are organized crime.
The mafia.
Because once you entered his family, there's no getting out. His family comes before everything else. Everything. Before your wife and your children and your mother and your father. You know what they say? Be careful what you wish for. You just might get it.